Hello, welcome back. Today I've got a bit of a special one, unheard of, so I like to say, or so I think. There's a company out there in Germany, small company. They're called Bereich03. I don't know how you pronounce it, but they make some modular 500 series mastering devices, if you will. One of which is called the Density. Now, this is a tape saturation unit. Now, I've done quite a few videos on tape. See here to watch the others. But a friend of mine loaned this device to me to test it out amongst all the others that I'd been using. And honestly, this thing is dope. It's blown me away. I would easily say it's up there for me with the Zulu. Sounds amazing. And so I've got one for review. In fact, it was so good I immediately went out and bought one. Now, mine is actually on the way here. I didn't actually get one from Germany, but it's on its way. But I have the other one here for us to test, put it through its paces, and I'll show you what it's all about and how it works. So, come with me. Let's go and have a look at the device. Looking at the front of the Density module, you've got two VU meters here. Now, the VU meters will actually display the amount of saturation that's going on. So they indicate the saturation intensity with a very slow ballistic. The boom option. So you've got boom on and off, and then you've got type A and type B. Type A is a gentle boost of low frequencies, very low, and B is a boost from the low mid frequencies to very low. So you've basically got all low end or a little bit of low mid with some low end as well. Here you've got two output trims, which generally speaking don't ever really need to be touched. I have found in practice they are absolutely fine. I've never had to adjust this one. And they seem to be really well balanced straight from the get-go. Your next option across is the vintage switch. Now, what the vintage switch does, as you can see, on and off, this softens the high frequencies a little bit. It's useful if the highs become aggressive by driving the amount of saturation on your left and right channel. So what you can kind of do is overboost the saturation and then knock on the vintage switch to curtail a little bit of that high end, if you want to do that. Now, then the last thing, obviously you've got your on and off, and finally these puppies. Now that is the amount of saturation that is happening. One is very, very subtle, and hard is ballistic, absolutely ballistic. Let's play some audio and I'll show you what these knobs do. Okay, cool. So as you can see at the moment, we've got boom set to A, no vintage, and we're just on one for subtle saturation. Now I'm looking at a song called Words and Lies by the band Sad Souls. Just going to play the chorus without it and then we'll engage it.
Oh,
next, let's listen just to what it does to drums. And so, there it is, the Density. What an absolutely incredible product. That's just, you know, for the value you're getting, I think they run like €600, €650. I will put a link to the website down below in the description box. Check them out and some of the other things that they have in stock there, some of the other modular mastering things, because they're just they're great, honestly. Simple products made really well. And that's what counts, you know, super high quality. They don't need all the bells and whistles. They just do a thing and they do it really well. I love the way that this device lifts the sound of a recording. It's kind of, it's magical, really. You just, it's one of them things where you put it on a recording, you press play, and it immediately sounds better. And what more can you ask for than that? This is going to stay in my rack for a very long time. Okay, so that's all for today. Thanks a lot for joining me again, and until we see each other again, be well.